The rib compression test is performed by applying a medial to lateral force on the rib cage in the suspected fracture location. You can also then apply an anterior to posterior force, again, over the suspected location. A positive test is indicated by point tenderness or crepitus over the suspected involved segment.